Now, U.S. President Joe Biden gathered over 100 world leaders at a summit on Thursday and made a plea to bolster democracies around the world. He was calling safeguarding rights and freedoms in the face of rising authoritarianism the defining challenge of the current era.
A recent report from the International Institute of Democracy and Electoral Assistance noted more than half of all democracies have experienced a decline in at least one aspect of their democracy over the last 10 years, including the United States. And these trends are being exacerbated by global challenges that are more complex than ever and which require shared efforts to address these concerns.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.